Now I'm going to show you how to use a pen tool to remove the background. So first of all, let's unlock the layer and we go to the pen tool, which is this one right here, pen tool. And make sure you select the path option, not the shape, because obviously we need to create a path to remove the background. We don't need to create a certain shape. So let's zoom in. Let's go to the pen tool. I'm going to click on a point and you can see that this kind of rectangular shape is created. And if we click on another point, we can see that we have a line. And if we click and hold, and we can move and see that we can create these wavy shapes. And if we just click now at this point, you will see that it is still wavy. So if you don't want something like that, you can undo and hold Alt key and click on the rectangular shape. And now if we click on this point, we can get these straight lines, because it looks like we just started from the beginning. So yeah, these are the basic options of the pen tool. Of course, it needs practice to learn it well, but basically in this case, we just need to follow the shape or the path of the background that we need to remove. So let's start from here. I'm just going to select these shapes, and it doesn't have to be perfect. I don't need to select every rock. I just need to create a wavy shape or a nice shape for the ground, and then I need to be careful when we get to the shape of the person. Now I'm going to zoom out. As you can see, this is the selection that I've made, and I just need to close the path. So let's include the background and let's go to the point where we started. So let's click on it, right click, make selection, make sure the feather radius is zero, click OK. And now that the selection is done, you can just click delete from the keyboard. And if we zoom in, we will see that there is also this small area that needs to be deleted. So again, we are going to use the same tool, the pen tool. So in case you wanted to make it a silhouette, meaning that you want to make everything black, you can create a new adjustment layer on top, hue saturation, go to layer, create clipping mask, and just decrease the lightness. Yeah, I made it -100. Let's zoom in. We can see that everything is black now. So now let's go to the next picture. Like we did with the silhouette, we are going to use pen tool again to remove the background. Okay, so again, let's just close the path, right click, make selection, click OK, and just click Control C, Control V. And as you can see, we have two layers now. Let's uncheck the layer below. I'm going to zoom out. Yeah, I think it looks good.